pretty much a cloudscape painting, all about the sky. All right. All right, well, that'll do. Pretty much got what I was after there. I was trying to capture the full sunlight in the outback, Cooper Pedy, the opal mining town in Australia, South Australia, Outback South Australia. I was after that brilliant sunlight, midday sunlight, and the feeling of near to far and just the clouds that go on forever. So when you've got those beautiful sunny days, but you get tons of cloud, you can see a lot of distance, and you get the clouds right up above your head that look really close, and then it just gradually folds off into the distance. So I've really tried to play up on that, where you've got the clouds up above you with these warm tones here, because quite often the sun will hit the red earth, the ochre earth, bounce back up, and you'll get those warm tones on the underside of the cloud. So I've done that, and then as you get down in up here, you've got the pure whites for the puffy cloud. But as the atmosphere starts to take over, those pure whites become more oranges and ochres and magentas off there, which subtly sends it off. Got the magentas up here, fading into blues for distance. The lovely colours of the breakaway hills themselves, they're flat top mountains where you find the opal. They've got all these different ochres and magentas and different things, so the palette knife has lended itself beautifully for that, with the yellow ochre, magentas, whites. There's a nice little suggestion maybe of a road coming through here. On the whole, just a nice little study. All right, thank you.